Well, what about Jasmine Sinclair, the schoolgirl? My God, I think I'm going to have a stroke.
Those photos and more right now at ECWWrestling.com. Coming to the ring now, led by Lou E. Dangerously. Young man who claims he is the best pure athlete in ECW. Chris Chinney, the first graduate from ECW's House of Hardcore. Trained by his first cousin, former two-time ECW World Heavyweight Champion, Taz. Former amateur wrestling champion, has black belts in more than one martial art.
Look at his face on him. I'll tell you what, I'm going to describe him for you right now. Chris Chinney is a mean son of a bitch. Out there, in the back, in the parking lot, in the restaurant, in the bar, wherever. Mean son of a bitch, Joey Styles.
Chinney says he's taking control of his own destiny. He's tired of waiting for his shot. He's taken it, and he took it at the expense of his former tag team partner, Nova, in New York City.
Well, Joey, I mean, people have been taking from Nova for years. Nova
so
is a victim.
Chicago has a reputation for being one of the toughest cities in America. You know, we're big, we're bad, we're from Chicago. Well, I've been hanging out in New England for the last few days, and I've come to a conclusion. And that conclusion is that Lou E. Dangerously.
That's his name, Joey.
Yeah, I got it.
And Chris Chinney.
The boss addresses the fans, isn't it?
He's not the boss. He thinks he's the boss.
See, the toughest man in Chicago is not sitting in the stands. The toughest man in Chicago is standing right next to me.
We know we're not talking about DeAngelis. Seen him get pumped up by a 5-year-old girl.
This company is not big enough for the both of us. So tonight, after I win, I get to stay. And after you lose, you get to leave.
What?
Hold on now.
Winner stays, loser leaves.
No, that's not part of my...
Winner stays. Loser leaves tonight.
Nova, get your ass out here!
Chris Chinney wants a loser leaves ECW matchup.
In this state, I believe a verbal contract is perfectly legal. So we're going to have to adhere to these stipulations. Nova's gone.
Nova's gone. The matchup just started.
Nova's a victim. Joey's been a victim all his life.
Jawbreaker.
Great shape, he's ripped like a New York bus seat.
Toscano misses. Nova and Chinney, both of them in the best shape they've ever been in. Nova hits the steel guardrail at hard. Oh my God!
Hit his head right on the guardrail, head first.
Chris Chinney just ran headlong into the steel. He was trying to drive his head through Nova's sternum.
I've never seen Nova like this. I've never seen him in this frame of mind.
Attack the photographer. He's aiming for Louis. I think he got a photographer.
Hopefully it's not the guy who takes the pre-bird pics.
Quickly spotted. Chinney's down.
I guess he's busted open, head first into the steel.
And Nova's trying to widen that laceration with his bare knuckles. Chinney he's on spaghetti legs.
I believe this is the first time these two have ever wrestled, Joey. Against each other.
Crucifix! This is their first official singles meeting. Chetty's been ducking Nova. Nova going for the kryptonite crunch. Chetty with the counter. Nova comes up with the leg. Working away on the hamstring, looking for a figure four. Chetty kicks him off. Clothesline ducked.
Come on, Chris.
Hammerlock.
Cross-face chicken wing, Joey.
Haven't seen one of those in quite some time. Louis dangerously looking for the leg. Super kick by Chris Chetty.
And that looked to be a knockout. I was going to say, what remains to be seen is if Nova has the smarts and has the guts and has it in him to go after that cut to make Chris Chetty bleed. We're going to find out.
Come on, Chetty. Come on, Chetty.
Chetty now back on the offensive.
Come on, Chetty.
As I alluded to earlier, Chris Chetty is mean, Joey Styles.
It's blood. Tip him in the corner. Nova catches Chetty. Chetty with the go behind. Nova with the slide. Ducks the clothesline. Reversal back the other way. Chetty goes into the chair. Chetty took the steel chair in the lower back.
And Chetty has a history of very, very serious back problems from about a year ago.
He was in this very building
last year.
Anarchy rules here at the Odeon.
Took him out on a board. Very, very scary moment for everyone.
It was his lower back.
I think it's his lower back now, too.
Chris Chetty took that steel chair in his lower back.
Now, what is Nova waiting for?
Chetty's fine!
Big Swervosaurus!
Leaping scissor kick on Nova!
What a swerve by Chris Chetty!
It was all a ruse!
Not only is he mean, but he's smart. Have you fooled?
Oh, but not you, huh? Chetty now right in the face of his former tag team partner, Nova. These two failed to win the ECW World Tag Team title belts during a tournament at the Hammerstein Ballroom in New York City. And afterwards, Chetty just took it out on Nova. Remember, thanks to Chris Chetty, this is a loser leaves ECW matchup.
Oh, we get to enjoy it. There's a lot at stake here besides personal hatred.
Sidekick by Chetty. The ambulance took Nova's head off. Two. Mike Keener says two count on.
Chetty getting a little bit of frustration out here. Nova cut.
It's like Nova's busted open as well. Yes, he is. Chetty says, this is all about me. The late vertical suplex. Cover.
The boss is hot. Wants a faster count.
He's not the boss. He just thinks he's the boss. One boss is enough. Nova looking for the backslide. He's got it. Couldn't drive the legs. Elbows ducked. Nova was looking for the spin doctor. And Chetty just gives Nova Kane on Nova. Nova's numb. It's over.
Both men know each other very, very well. Hit Nova with his own move.
Nova backs up into the corner. Chetty swinging for the fences. Clothesline ducked. Nova hits the sidekick.
Hits Chetty with his own move, Joey. Nova showing a lot of intense before tonight. I'm seeing a side of Nova, Joey Styles, that I never thought I'd see. Vicious. Brutal.
Been underrated and underestimated since he debuted in ECW.
I think what Chris Chetty has done here, he has forced Nova to get serious and mean.
I said fucking
death! Look at him! Nova's like an animal to him!
What the hell's gotten into him? Steel chair! has had enough of being abandoned and turned on and used as a stepping stone.
We are witnessing the metamorphosis of Nova, Joey Styles.
Chris Chetty, not only were you my tag team partner, you were one of my best friends. You cost me my shot at the ECW World Tag Team titles. I cost you your career in ECW. Now, we're even.